This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The 109th United States Congress was a meeting of the legislative branch of the United States federal government, composed of the United States Senate and the United States House of Representatives, from January 3, 2005 to January 3, 2007. During the 5th and 6th years of George W. Bush's presidency, House members were elected in the 2004 elections. On November 2, 2004, senators were elected in three classes in the 2000 elections. On November 7, 2000, 2002 elections on November 5, 2002, or 2004 elections on November 2, 2004. The apportionment of seats in the House of Representatives was based on the 22nd Census of the United States in 2000. Both chambers had a Republican majority, the same party as President Bush. Contents: 1. Major events. 2. Major legislation. 21. Enacted. 22. Proposed, but not enacted. 3. Hearings. 4. Party summary. 41. Senate. 42. House of Representatives. 5. Leadership. 51. Senate. 511. Majority Republican leadership. 512. Minority Democratic leadership. 52. House of Representatives. 521. Majority Republican leadership. 522. Minority Democratic leadership. 6 members. 61. Senate. 611. Alabama. 612. Alaska. 613. Arizona. 614. Arkansas. 615. California. 616. Colorado. 617. Connecticut. 618. Delaware. 619. Florida. 61-10. Georgia. 61-11. Hawaii. 61-12. Idaho. 61-13. Illinois. 61-14. Indiana. 61-15. Iowa. 61-16. Kansas. 61-17. Kentucky. 61-18. Louisiana. 61-19. Maine. 61-20. Maryland. 61-21. Massachusetts. 61-22. Michigan. 61-23. Minnesota. 61-24. Mississippi. 61-25. Missouri. 61-26. Montana. 61-27, Nebraska. 61-28, Nevada. 61-29, New Hampshire. 61-30, New Jersey. 61-31, New Mexico. 61-32, New York. 61-33, North Carolina. 61-34, North Dakota. 61-35, Ohio. 61-36, Oklahoma. 61-37, Oregon. 61-38, Pennsylvania. 61-39, Rhode Island. 61-40, South Carolina. 61-41, South Dakota. 61-42, Tennessee. 61-43, Texas. 61-44, Utah. 61-45, Vermont. 61-46, Virginia. 61-47, Washington. 61-48, West Virginia. 61-49, Wisconsin. 61-50, Wyoming. 62, House of Representatives. 621, Alabama. 622, Alaska. 623, Arizona. 624, Arkansas. 625, California. 626, Colorado. 627, Connecticut. 628, Delaware. 629, Florida. 62-10, Georgia. 62-11, Hawaii. 62-12, Idaho. 62-13, Illinois. 62-14, Indiana. 62-15, Iowa. 62-16, Kansas. 62-17, Kentucky. 62-18, Louisiana. 62-19, Maine. 62-20, Maryland. 62-21, Massachusetts. 62-22, Michigan. 62-23, Minnesota. 62-24, Mississippi. 62-25, Missouri. 62-26, Montana. 62-27, Nebraska. 62-28, Nevada. 62-29, New Hampshire. 62-30, New Jersey. 62-31, New Mexico. 62-32, New York. 62-33, North Carolina. 62-34, North Dakota. 62-35, Ohio. 62-36, Oklahoma. 62-37, Oregon. 62-38, Pennsylvania. 62-39, Rhode Island. 62-40, South Carolina. 62-41, South Dakota. 62-42, Tennessee. 62-43, Texas. 62-44, Utah. 62-45, Vermont. 62-46, Virginia. 62-47, Washington. 62-48, West Virginia. 6249 Wisconsin 6250, Wyoming 6251 Non-voting members 7 changes in membership 71 Senate 72 House of Representatives 8 committees 81 Senate 82 House of Representatives 83 Joint Committees 9 Caucuses 10 Employees and Legislative Agency Directors 101 Legislative Branch Agency Directors 102 Senate 103 House of Representatives 11 See also 12 References 13 External links Major events Main articles, 2005 in the United States, 2006 in the United States, and 2007 in the United States November 7, 2006, California Representative Nancy Pelosi and Nevada Senator Harry Reid lead the Democratic Party in taking control of both the House and the Senate in the 2006 congressional elections, the first time in 12 years the Democrats secure control of both houses of Congress simultaneously prominent events included the filibuster nuclear option scare, the failure of the federal government to promptly respond to Hurricane Katrina disaster relief, the Tom DeLay corruption investigation, Plamegate, the rising in popularity of the Iraq War, the 2006 immigration reform protests and government involvement in the Terri Schiavo case in addition to the DeLay indictment. This Congress also had a number of scandals, Bob Ney, Randy Duke Cunningham, William J. Jefferson, Mark Foley scandal, and the Jack Abramoff scandals. This Congress met for 242 days, the fewest since World War II and 12 days fewer than the 80th Congress. As the Congress neared its conclusion, some media commentators labeled this the Do-Nothing Congress, a pejorative originally given to the 80th United States Congress by President Harry Truman, although the number of bills passed by Congress is no measure of its success. The president vetoed only one bill, his first veto, the Stem Cell Research Enhancement Act of 2005. Major legislation enacted President George W. Bush signing the Federal Funding Accountability and Transparency Act of 2006 in the Eisenhower Executive Office Building, on September 26, 2006 with Sen. Bill Frist R-10 looking on. President George W. Bush signs into law PUBL 109-353, the North Korea Nonproliferation Act of 2006, on October 13, 2006 Main article, List of Acts of the 109th United States Congress February 17, 2005, Class Action Fairness Act of 2005, PUBL 109-2 March 21, 2005, Teresa Marie Schiavo's Law, PUBL 109-3 April 20, 2005, Bankruptcy Abuse Prevention and Consumer Protection Act, PUBL 109-8 April 27, 2005, Family Entertainment and Copyright Act, PUBL 109-9 July 28, 2005, Dominican Republic Central America United States Free Trade Agreement Implementation Act CAFTA Implementation Act, PUBL 109-53 July 29, 2005, Energy Policy Act of 2005, PUBL 109-58 August 10, 2005, Transportation Equity Act of 2005, PUBL 109-59. October 26, 2005, Protection of Lawful Commerce in Arms Act, PUBL 109-92 December 1, 2005, Caribbean National Forest Act of 2005, PUBL 109-118 December 22, 2005, Presidential $1 Coin Act of 2005, PUBL 109-145 December 30, 2005, Department of Defense Appropriations Act, 2006, PUBL 109-148 February 8, 2006, Deficit Reduction Act of 2005, PUBL 109-171 May 17, 2006, Tax Increase Prevention and Reconciliation Act of 2005, PUBL 109-222 May 29, 2006, Respect for America's Fallen Heroes Act, PUBL 109-228 July 27, 2006, Adam Walsh Child Protection and Safety Act, PUBL 109-248 September 26, 2006, Federal Funding Accountability and Transparency Act of 2006, PUBL 109-282 October 13, 2006, Safe Port Act, PUBL 109-347, including Title 8, Unlawful Internet Gambling Enforcement Act of 2006 October 17, 2006, Military Commissions Act of 2006 6, PUBL 109-366 October 26, 2006, Secure Fence Act of 2006, PUBL 109-367 December 20, 2006, Stolen Valor Act of 2005, PUBL 109-437 December 20, 2006, Tax Relief and Health Act of 2006, PUBL 109-432 Proposed, but not enacted H.R. 554, Personal Responsibility in Food Consumption Act. H.R. 810, Stem Cell Research Enhancement Act of 2005 vetoed H.R. 1505, Jessica Lunsford Act H.R. 4437, Border Protection, Anti-Terrorism and Illegal Immigration Control Act of 2005 H.R. 4569, Digital Transition Content Security Act S-147, Native Hawaiian Government Reorganization Act of 2005 Akaka Bill S-2611, Comprehensive Immigration Reform Act of 2006 More information, complete index of public and private laws for 109th Congress at U.S. Government Printing Office Hearings Congressional Response to the NSA Warrantless Surveillance Program Senate Judiciary, House Intelligence, Democrats of the House Judiciary See also, Congressional Hearing Party Summary Senate Party Standings in the Senate during the 109th Congress. Entire Congress 44-1-55-100-0 Final Voting Share 45%-55% Beginning of the next Congress 49-2-49-100-0 Partisan Mix of the Senate by State. Democratic Percentage Republicans Republican, Democratic Republican Seat Plurality Alabama 0% 100% 2 over 0 2 Alaska 0% 100% 2 over 0 2 Arizona 0% 100% 2 over 0 2 Georgia 0% 100% 2 over 0 2 Idaho 0% 100% 2 over 0 2 Kansas 0% 100% 2 over 0 2 Kentucky 0% 100% 2 over 0 2 Maine 0% 100% 2 over 0 2 Mississippi 0% 100% 2 over 0 2 Missouri 0% 100% 2 over 0 2 New Hampshire 0% 100% 2 over 0 2 North Carolina 0% 100% 2 over 0 2 Ohio 0% 100% 2 over 0 2 Oklahoma 0% 100% 2 over 0 2 Pennsylvania 0% 100% 2 over 0 2 South Carolina 0% 100% 2 over 0 2 Tennessee 0% 100% 2 over 0 2 Texas 0% 100% 2 over 0 2 Utah 0% 100% 2 over 0 2 Virginia 0% 100% 2 over 0 2 Wyoming 0% 100% 2 over 0 2 United States 44% 55% 55 44ths 11 Colorado 50% 50% 1 over 1 0 Florida 50% 50% 1 over 1 0 Indiana 50% 50% 1 over 1 0 Iowa 50% 50% 1 over 1 0 Louisiana 50% 50% 1 over 1 0 Minnesota 50% 50% 1 over 1 0 Montana 50% 50% 1 over 1 0 Nebraska 50% 50% 1 over 1 0 Nevada 50% 50% 1 over 1 0 New Mexico 50% 50% 1 over 1 0 Oregon 50% 50% 1 over 1 0 Rhode Island 50% 50% 1 over 1 0 South Dakota 50% 50% 1 over 1 0 Vermont 50% 0% 0 over 1 1 Independent minus 1 Arkansas 100% 0% 0 halves minus 2 California 100% 0% 0 halves minus 2 Connecticut 100% 0% 0 halves minus 2 Delaware 100% 0% 0 halves minus 2 Hawaii 100% 0% 0 halves minus 2 Illinois 100% 0% 0 halves minus 2 Maryland 100% 0% 0 halves minus 2 Massachusetts 100% 0% 0 halves minus 2 Michigan 100% 0% 0 halves minus 2 New Jersey 100% 0% 0 halves minus 2 New York 100% 0% 0 halves minus 2 North Dakota 100% 0% 0 halves minus 2 Washington 100% 0% 0 halves -2 West Virginia 100% 0% 0 halves -2 Wisconsin 100% 0% 0 halves -2 House of Representatives due to resignations and special elections, Republicans lost a net of 3 seats, Democrats gained 1 seat, 3 seats were left vacant, and 1 seat which was vacant at the beginning of the Congress was filled. All seats were filled though special elections see changes in membership, below affiliation party. Shading indicates majority caucus total Democratic Independent Republican vacant end of previous Congress 207-1-225-433-2 begin 201-1-232-434-1. March 10, 2005 202-435-0 April 29, 2005 231-434-1 August 2, 2005 230-433-2 September 6, 2005 231-434-1 December 1, 2005 230-433-2 December 7, 2005 231-434-1 January 16, 2006 201-433-2 June 9, 2006 230-432-3 June 13, 2006 231-433-2 September 29, 2006 230-432-3 November 3, 2006 229-431-4 November 13, 2006 202-230-433-2 December 31, 2006 229-432-3 Final voting share 470% 530% non-voting members 41050 beginning of next Congress 233-0-202-435-0 partisan mix of the House by state. Percentage Republicans Republican, Democratic Republican seat plurality Nebraska 0% 100% 3 over 0 3 Idaho 0% 100% 2 over 0 2 New Hampshire 0%. 100% 2 over 0 2 Alaska 0% 100% 1 over 0 1 Delaware 0% 100% 1 over 0 1 Montana 0% 100% 1 over 0 1 Wyoming 0% 100% 1 over 0 1 Kentucky 17% 83% 5 over 1 4 Iowa 20% 80% 4 over 1 3 Oklahoma 20% 80% 4 over 1 3 Indiana 22% 78% 7 halves 5 Arizona 25% 75% 6 halves 4 Kansas 25% 75% 3 over 1 2 Virginia 27% 73% 8 thirds 5 Florida 28% 72% 18 sevenths 11 Alabama 29% 71% 5 halves 3 Louisiana 29% 71% 5 halves